Launch the calculation process and notice the errors list in diagnostics. The diagnostics dialog shows if there are any errors in the model and the verifications process. Each error shows the element, an explanation and the possible solution. Find the structural element to which the warning message refers to. And the diagnostics page updates according to the changes made to the model. You also have the diagnostics history even if you delete the structural calculation.